This woman who works at the Heritage Museum was killed last night. We found this on her, but the thing is, we can't make heads or tails of it, so I thought maybe you could.
I can already tell you what those are. Equations related to quantitative archaeology.
Yeah?
Archaeology is just another form of detection. The artifacts are the clues, and the history they reveal is the solution.
And this is carbon dating. These are formulas for calculating the age of an object. I consulted on a paleontology project once.
Carbon dating uses radiation, right?
All living things absorb radioactive carbon-14 into their bodies. Plants through photosynthesis, animals from the food chain. But like any radioactive material, the atoms decay at a steady rate, only replenished if the organism's alive. You know how some refrigerators come with built-in ice makers? So let's say the ice maker's programmed to keep 50 ice cubes in it at one time, but we use 5 ice cubes per day. Now, as long as that refrigerator is connected to the water supply, it'll create new cubes to make up for the ones we've lost, keeping the total at 50. Death is like cutting off the water supply. No more ice cubes get made. So by subtracting the number of ice cubes we have left, let's say like 35, from the total original number of 50, and then dividing by 5 ice cubes per day.
The ice maker's been dead for 3 days?
The ice maker's a more linear example, and radiocarbon decay is exponential, but you get the idea?
Yeah, I mean, she was trying to date something, but that's the thing, we don't know what. It's not in her office, it's not in her lab, so, I mean, that's the problem. Whatever it is, it's gone.